So today we are going to make a home automation project based on Bluetooth and Arduino. So in our previous video we have constructed an app that was using Internet of Things, and in this video we are going to make an app and hardware in which we can control our home appliance using Bluetooth device. I am using here MIT App Inventor. So this is the UI. In this there are four different components: canvas one, on which my channel logo has been displayed. A list picker one that will list all the Bluetooth device, button one that will control a particular device, for example a bulb or a fan, and a Bluetooth client. So Bluetooth client is available in this connectivity, so you need to just drag and drop over here. I have already done this and it is available in non-visible component. So before going to block section, I am going to make this button one invisible. Just drag down and uncheck this, so your button one will disappear. So now we'll go to the block section. So these are our block. So the first step, we'll write when list picker one dot before picking. That means when we tap on this list picker, it will list all the available Bluetooth devices. That means the devices that are paired with our mobile phone. So it will list all the devices. Then we'll select a particular device. In this case we are going to select HC05. Now after selecting this device, when list picker one dot after picking, after selecting a particular device, that device will be connected to our mobile app using these blocks. So the selected device will be connected as a Bluetooth client. This is available in this list picker section. Then we'll give a if command. So in this, if Bluetooth client dot connected, that means if the selected device is connected, is successfully connected to our device, then list picker one dot visible will be set to false. That means this list picker one, that is select a Bluetooth device, this list picker will disappear. And after that we'll give a command called set button one dot visible. That means after selecting, button one will appear. Then I'll change the background color to green. That will indicate that a Bluetooth device has been connected. And if connection has failed, then list picker one will be visible and background color will be changed to red. So in this you can choose any of these color. Just click over this and select any color of your choice. Okay, so after doing this, will give when button one dot click. That means our control button that will appear after this connection. So when we click this button, a single byte 65 number will be sent through Bluetooth. That means it will be sent to that device that has been connected, and the text for button one will be changed to light on. And if I long press this button, then this will send 66. These are ASCII code. 65 is ASCII code of capital A and 66 is ASCII code of capital B. And then button one text will be set to light off. So this is our software part. Now we learn how to construct hardware. Now we are going to construct the hardware part of our home automation project. So in that we are using an Arduino UNO as a controller. And this is Bluetooth HC05 module. You can see there are in total 6 different pins, but I am concerned with this 5+5V pin, ground, TX and RX. So I'm going to use these 4 pins. So this 5+5V will go in 5V of Arduino UNO in the power section, and as usual ground will be connected to ground. And TX, that means this black wire will be connected to RX of this Arduino, and RX of Bluetooth will be connected to TX of Arduino. TX stands for transmit and RX stands for receive. So this is a Bluetooth module connection. Now we are going to connect a relay. So in this I have already connected a bulb with this. So this is phase wire going through relay. This is common point of relay, and this is normally open and this is normally closed. So I'm using normally open pin, and these are two coil exciting pins. So one of these pin will go to ground. So I'll connect this and connect it to ground. And I'm going to connect this to any of these digital pins. So in this case, I'm using pin number 3. So this completes our connection. Now we'll see its programming. So in this programming part, in wired setup, we are going to declare pin number 3 as output because our relay is connected to pin number 3, and we'll initialize serial communication to baud rate of 38400. And in wired loop, first we are going to write if serial.available. That means if any data on serial register is available, then we'll declare a character called S that will store our data. So in this S character, our data will be stored. Then we'll compare this if S equals 65. That means if it is A, 65 is ASCII code of capital A. So if it is 65, then our pin number 3 will go high and our relay will be triggered. And if S equals 66, then we'll bring pin number 3 to low and our relay will turn off. So when our relay will be triggered, our bulb connected to that relay will glow, and when we de-excite that pin, our bulb will turn off. So now we are going to test this. So I'll connect this to my PC. It turns on. So now I'm going to open that app on my mobile phone. So this is my app. Now I will select a Bluetooth device. List will appear and I'll select HC05. So my device has been connected. And now when I tap this button, the bulb will glow, and when I long press this, the bulb will turn off. If you like this video, hit the like button, and you can also comment your queries in the comment section given below, and please subscribe for more updates. Thank you.